On this International Day of Reflection on the 1994 genocide against the Tutsi in Rwanda, we remember the 800,000 victims who perished as a result of systematic killing. These unspeakable crimes pierce the conscience of the world. Today, we will commit to protecting civilians and preventing genocide from occurring ever again. It is our collective responsibility to guarantee the human rights and dignity of every person and uphold the rule of law. Early intervention is key, and we must prioritize inclusion by fostering tolerance, combating hate speech, and promoting intercultural dialogue. In memory of the victims of the genocide, we'll counter hatred in all its manifestations. We're inspired by the compassion of the courageous survivors of these atrocities and those who did what they could to prevent them. I commend all Rwandan troops deployed to the United Nations peacekeeping missions around the world. Your service, born from sacrifice, gives hope to us all. In the years since 1994, the land of the Southern Hills has become known for its peace and prosperity. We look forward to even brighter days ahead for Rwandans who remain united in their commitment to reconciliation. We must learn from their experience. To do so, we must always remember, Kwibuka. I thank you.